Peggy 18.
I have known true freedom. I have known a world of peace and remarkable spirit. A world which was taken from me. I was told you could train me.
Welcome to the Assassins.
Kanandoko, is the village all right?
Men came. They forced us to leave.
You must refuse.
Let me tell you something, Kala. Life is not a fairy tale, and there are no happy endings.
What would you have me do? I made a promise to my people.
In your haste to save the world, take care you don't destroy it.
I realize now that it will take time, that the road is long and shrouded in darkness. It is a road that will not always take me where I wish to go, but I will travel down it nonetheless.
Even those men you sought to save have turned their backs on you. Yet you fight. You resist. Why?
Because no one else will.